Hey guys, in this video we're going to talk about the dangers of low sodium. Another name for that is hyponatremia, okay? So this is a situation where you're losing a lot of blood volume and you have low blood pressure, a lot of other symptoms that occur. You can even have edema in the brain when this happens, so a swelling in the brain, headaches, nausea, muscle cramps, fainting, falling, loss of appetites, confusion, and even more serious things like even a coma, congestive heart failure, and stroke, all coming from low sodium. So what do people tell you to do? Avoid salt, right? They're constantly pushing this thing on you, but you need a certain amount of sodium. You need about 1 to 1.2 grams per day. Okay, that's like a fourth of a teaspoon. Of course, sodium comes with chloride, as in salt, and you would need about 2 to 3 to 5.8 grams of salt every single day. So we need some salt, but I will agree that most people consume way, way too much salt hidden in certain junk foods, okay? But there's other people who are restricting it. So when you're taking a diuretic, for example, you're depleting your sodium. When you vomit or you're bulimic or diarrhea, excessive sweating, doing long distance type of exercise without replacing the sodium could be very damaging. Kidney damage can create this. Adrenal weakness, low adrenal can create this. That's why like Addison's disease, where your person has the adrenals are so broken down, you're losing so much sodium, you can have a lot of issues. But the biggest thing is that drinking too much water will create this. And here's another point about drink when you are thirsty, right? There's no set amount. One time I had someone call, I was doing a show on Channel 8, and this dietitian called, and she got in a big argument and then brought her husband, who's an MD, saying, oh, you're telling people to not drink all this water. You need to drink all this water. Well, did you realize that this condition, hyponatremia, is the most common electrolyte balance in the United States? We spend $2.6 billion every single year. It could be life-threatening. So we need enough sodium, and drinking too much water will dilute sodium to the degree that you could actually be very deficient. So the key is just drink when you're thirsty. If you're thirsty for 2 gallons of water a day, go for it. But to force yourself to drink all this water could create a situation. It's interesting because the mineral or element sodium attracts 25 molecules of water. So wherever the sodium goes, the water goes. So if we're low on sodium, well, there goes the water, and you just drain all the stuff out and you have heart problems and edema and all sorts of side effects. So I just wanted to bring your awareness of this, and thank you so much for watching. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. Please click the subscribe button and I will see you in the next video.